Thank you very much. I guess you guys must reminisce a whole bunch like I have been lately, you know? And it's nice, and thank you. Makes me feel good that everybody remembers songs that they grew up with or they did whatever they did with, you know? Hey, check it out. We're all in different places now, and we like that, right? Isn't that where it's at? I can dig it. I heard that. A whole bunch.
Get back here.
Oh, almost knocked me off the step. I'm going to do a song for you real fast off of my Lonely Blue Nights album. Song on the album that I kind of liked quite a bit, and the album didn't go too far because of during those days a lot of payola and shelving and a lot of things I won't even go into because I don't want to get all mad. Yeah, this song is called Maybe I'm Dreaming. I wrote it for my guitar player. Thank you. You guys are too kind. People are too kind. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. That's all for me for tonight, but I sure appreciate the audience. I appreciate the appreciation because I've been gone for a long time. And all I gotta say is you got a whole bunch of wonderful people here from me to you. Can we do Angel Baby one more time?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Rosie. Isn't that great? All right. Thank you so much.
That's wonderful. So beautiful. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Thank you for joining us here at Gregg's Rock and Roll Review. Crowd around us. This is...